Hey, what is going on, guys and girls? I'm Defrozens, and welcome to Final Fantasy X HD Remastered. Let's get right into it.
Listen to my story. This may be our last chance. Of course.
Good luck tonight.
Nothing to worry about. Oh, if I score a goal, do this. That will mean it was for you, okay? What seat?
East block in the front row! Fifth from the right!
Got it.
Thank you for the... Can you sign this?
No prob.
Please?
Alrighty. Take it easy.
Well, gotta go. Cheer for me.
2, 3.
Teach us how to blitz!
Hey, I got a game to play.
Then teach us after.
Maybe tonight, well...
You can't tonight.
I mean, tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise.
I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news. Our hero, checked, gone, vanished into thin air. My dad must have been his biggest fan. I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? I went running straight back home. We sat up talking about Jack all night. My dad and I never talked so much. Whoa, didn't mean to reminisce, folks. Anyway, 10 years later, the Jack Memorial Cup tournament is today. The two teams that have won through to the finals are, of course, the Abes from A East and the Duggles from C South. I know there's a lot of people out there today to see the star of the Abes. In just 1 year, he's become the team's number one player. He's Jack's blood and the new hope of Blitzball. What kind of super play will he show us today? Will we see his father's legendary shot?
Make way! Coming through, sorry. Hey, I'm gonna be late. Hey, let go of me. are you doing here?
I was waiting for you.
What are you talking about?
It begins.
What?
Don't cry.
My old man?
I hope you know how to use it. These ones don't matter. Thank you.
What are you laughing at, old man? Lauren!
Weird.
Give me a break, man!
Could be bad. That! Knock it down!
What?!
Trust me.
So guys, I've actually had like family in this room, so I've not been speaking. And I apologize about that. Normally, every single episode will be commentary. And I do very much apologize about that. But you know. Yeah, whatever. I guess. This is it.
This is it.
The apocalypse. I saw it.
It all begins here.
Okay.
Hey!
Hey! How's it going?
Hey!
My old man?
I'm swimming right now. Am I? Or not?
Yeah.
honestly don't know where I'm supposed to be going right now.
I thought about a lot of things. Like where I was, what I got myself into. I started to feel lightheaded, and then sleepy. I think I had a dream of being alone. I wanted someone, anyone beside me, so I didn't have to feel alone anymore.
Whoa, what the hell is this thing here? So guys, I think I'm going to leave it. Yeah, so guys, I think I'm going to leave it here for today. Thank you very much for watching all my other commentary, all my other videos with this game and future Let's Plays will have commentary. So about this one, I'll see you in a little bit. Goodbye.